When I met her, she was just engaged. I was only 23. She left right when I said hello. I pursued her in my dreams. And when I found the courage for to speak more than a word, she was dressed in green and wild as night, all like a hummingbird. She stole my heart some more each day, and she said you should be mine. We married in her father's house beneath the autumn sky. Blissfully I watched her darting round and out of sight, and I knew I couldn't hold on long. These hands are much too tight. Yeah, she slipped. There she slides. Here she comes. There she flies. She said she'd travel by my side unless death should do us part. It was in some crowded city street that stopped her beating heart. So gone before we made 1 year, like all good things she passed, she disappeared into the breeze and flew out for the last. Times of constant change, I'm holding on for you. You're the one whose affections I still crave, the one my world clings to. And these words of mine escape my mouth and travel without bounds up through the clouds and into space. Their rendezvous sound, you can hear them. Yeah. Yeah, she slipped. She slides. Here she comes. There she flies. If I could be with her again, I don't know what I would say, but I'll always know her by her shape between the night. She comes to me in glimpses now, as fleeting as a word, flashes bright and disappears, my darling.